Hello! I have a problem with my new camera. It's a Runcam 5 Orange. I had two cams on my plane, an FPV cam and the Runcam HD one, but the HD cam is broken. So I bought this new cam, Runcam Orange 5, Runcam 5 Orange. But now I have changed the mount on my plane where two cams and I only one cam, only the Runcam 5 Orange. But there was a little problem, a strange problem for me. The FPV cam that was on my plane, it gave a video out. It goes to my flight controller, OSD system, separate OSD. And the OSD information was on the screen. So when the HD cam was broken, I bought a new cam and I was thinking I use only one cam now, only the Runcam 5 Orange. So I changed the mount, I cut off the part where the FPV camera was, so only place for the HD cam. I put on the HD cam, the Runcam 5 Orange, and I was very surprised because there were no OSD information from a flight controller. So I was thinking maybe a wire is not good or something, I don't know. Then I thought, because my FPV cam was fed powered from the OSD system, I was thinking maybe the Runcam 5 takes too much power. And then the OSD cannot give it to the camera. So it was not enough and it was shut down the OSD system. So I removed the power cable, the red cable from the camera to the plane. So it was not powered anymore, it's not charging anymore, but it's no problem. But I don't have the OSD from the plane. Only OSD from the camera. So I found on the internet, someone says that the Runcam 5 Orange blocks or disables external OSD system. Which is very strange for me, because it's an analog signal, only video and ground, it's working. So I do something else. I thought maybe the camera, the OSD, what's happening? So I turned on the cam without power it, and no OSD. So then I turn off the cam, and then I see the OSD information from the plane. With black screen, because the cam was off. So I have GPS, altitude, everything. Then I turn on the Runcam 5 again. Runcam 5 Orange. And OSD disappears. It's away. Only OSD from the Runcam 5, which gives me information about video recording, remaining capacity of the SD card. The time that you are recording, so but everything else is gone and I do not understand, because when an FPV camera give an analog video signal out, how can the OSD be blocked when it's after the camera? I don't know. So maybe you can help me, someone help me, maybe someone else has the same problem. I cannot find anything on the internet about it. So what's happening? Now I have my mount for the camera. I had this camera and a Runcam HD. It was sitting over here and it got a pen and tail boat. It was just nice together. But now I've built only this one for the Rockefeller Orange, and now I have to build this also on the side of it. Very strange. It's the newest camera, Cam 5 Orange, and now I have to use two cams. Very, very, very strange. But if no one has a solution for it, then I have to build this one on again. Not good for the airflow.
But okay. That was it for today. I hope you can help me. And maybe someone else has this problem also. I don't know. Bye bye.